SpongeBob is back. Now we're cities for all.